the mixing bowl. Bowl, the mixing bowl.
Hey, how's it going? Yo, what's up?
What are you cooking?
I'm cooking a disco al Arrabiata, so it's sort of homemade pasta sauce, and we're going to be playing some sort of disco-y, all housey tunes.
Oh.
Yeah, so let's hit it. Woo! Let's go.
Right.
Take it up. It's quite an ambient intro, this one. So basically, I'm just going to do a homemade pasta sauce out of these tomatoes, just going to cook them down for a little bit. The sauce is going to be olive-y, red wine-y, garlic-y, onion-y, and whatever basil is left on that plant, not very much. And yeah, that's it.
Sweet, right?
Yeah. Fuck. So let's do it. The reality of it is sinking in. Like, what's the next tune I'm gonna play? Where is it gonna come in terms of when the onions are being cooked and like all of this stuff? It's like
going around your head.
Yeah. It's like, yeah, it's insane, really.
Yeah.
Yeah. All those things to think about. Just like, how's this? Yeah, just onions and the tunes, mainly at the moment. That's what I'm thinking about. Thanks, man. Really appreciate it. Obviously, this is a legend. Very, very extensive second breakdown. Jesus. Jesus Christ, this is insane. How long did you actually do yours in then, George? When I went to Carnival by myself on the Monday, and I was skanking there in the sunshine, I smoked a spliff, and everyone was like, it was in the Channel 1, it was like the last half an hour, and all their crew were like just out dancing, and the tune was just amazing. It was so good, I just started crying.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. It was like just like over yeah, it was crazy. When you're here, it's a whole different thing, isn't it, mate? It's a real pass in your breakdown as well. Not yet, mate. Thank you. juicy now.
Thank you.
once I get the pasta on, I can really focus on the other thing I have. It's going to be good job.
Keep on.
Okay, how are you doing?
It's yeast.
Yeast.
Thank you.
feel about the whole experience?
Really, really stressful. Like, I felt like I couldn't really fully focus on either. And I was actually just, like, both aspects suffered.
Really? So you wouldn't say it was your best work?
This is not the best one I've ever done. That's not the best mix I've ever done. But I think it's the best combo I've ever done, so...
Okay. Yeah. The only combo like that.
Yeah. I don't know, I hope I'm not going to be voted off the show, but... If it happens, I've had a good time, so... Never to good people. But yeah, it's been alright.